Here are three ways you can get rid of pests in your garden naturally. Number one,
tape.
Just stick it on and pull them off.
Number two,
neem oil. Add a teaspoon of this with a teaspoon of dish soap in a spray bottle and spray all over your leaves.
Number three,
diatomaceous earth. Put some in a little shaker bottle and sprinkle all over your plants.
Follow along for more organic gardening tips.